chances are that you or someone you know someone who has not left their home for a long period of time. Some for weeks at a time, some for months at a time. And as we'll learn tonight, some for more than 3 years. Hello, I'm Seymour Freshwater. Despite its growing prevalence in America, a hermit's life is one shrouded in secrecy. Tonight, we'll examine the life of a self-proclaimed artist, poet, academic, and expert collector, Timothy Showalter, a man who has not left his home in nearly half a decade. In the short time I spent with Timothy, he opened his strange little world to me. He showed me his home, his things, and taught me the depths of his affliction, and surprised us all with a shocking conclusion. Now, on 3 minutes, 24 seconds. A bright future for a man who's lived in the dark for nearly a third of his life. I'm Seymour Freshwater, America. Good night.